Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you free photo editing softwares and free paint softwares which you can use on browser, which you can install and use, and which you can use on different devices, like for example on your mobiles or tablets. I will be only going over these photo editing softwares. I will not be doing any tutorial or how they work. If you want me to do a tutorial on some particular software which I will go through, let me know in comments and I will make a video in one of my future videos. In previous video we reviewed free video editing software, so let's go through free photo editing softwares in this video. Let's start with Photoscape. This is free photo editing software which you can use straight away. You just come in and you can download and you can start using it. This photo editing software is for Windows and for Mac, and if you are using latest version of Windows like Windows 10, you would have to go with Photoscape X. Photoscape X is compatible with Windows 10, so as you can use and download as well for Mac with Photoscape X. These two softwares, like Photoscape and there is Photoscape X, don't get confused guys, because these are kind of two different softwares. Photoscape is for older versions for Windows and Photoscape X is for Windows 10. You will not be able to use Photoscape X photo editing software if you are using an older version of Windows. And these softwares provide viewer, view photos in your folder, create a slideshow, editor, page, combine animated GIFs you can create with these softwares, and print, splitter, screen capture, color picker, rename, raw converter, paper print, and face search. And now let's move to another editor which is from Adobe, and this one is Photo Express. And yes guys, this is absolutely for free and you can download it on App Store, Google Play, and Windows Store. One touch transformations, this allow you to do some basic color grading. Come in and check this out as well, because Photo Express is also a good one. However, if you are looking for better ones, just wait, as I will show you more professional ones similar to Photoshop, which you can also use. Next one is PaintNode.net. It is also a very good image editing software if you take that this is absolutely for free. And PaintNode.net is image and photo editing software for PCs that runs Windows. It features intuitive and innovative user interface with support for layers, unlimited undo, special effects, a wide variety of useful and powerful tools, and active and power and growing online community. Next one is Krita, and this is already more advanced photo editing software, so as this is it like painting software. Krita, as you see guys here, Krita is professional, free and open source painting program. It is made by artists that want to see affordable art tools for everyone. Concept art, texture and matte painters, illustrations and comics. And you can also do animations by using Krita, and this is also a very good photo editor which you can use for your image editing. Next one is Pixlr Editor guys, and there are two Pixlrs as well. One is Pixlr Editor and another one is Pixlr Express. Pixlr Express is less advanced if you are looking for less features, but once you are in Pixlr Editor or Pixlr Express, as you can see here guys, and all links will be in description of this video, all you need to do, let's go to pixlr.com editor, and this is browser software. You don't need to install it or download to your computer, you can use it straight away on browser. It doesn't require processing power of your computer if you, for example, are using a weak computer. You can use Pixlr anywhere by to edit images, and you can even link images which are online just by providing links. To get in there, as you see, they have new editor beta. Just let's click in this new editor beta, and this is how it looks when you are in. And I already imported one image, as you can see. If I click on it, it is similar to Photoshop. You can make it bigger, make it smaller, and toolbar is located here on the left hand side guys. You can use different tools also similar as in Photoshop. However, it is not so advanced as Photoshop. There are two of them. One is Pixlr Express, which is simpler version, and you can do the same. You just come in and you just log in. If you want to open an image, you click on open an image guys. You can get any image from your computer, just open it and it is straight away in your working area, and you can start working with this image. For example, if you would want to cut or if you would want to crop, for example, similar as with Photoshop, you just crop it and many more features. Like I said, I will not be doing tutorial on how to work with these, but if you want me to make make a tutorial, let me know in comments of this video. Next one is Medibang Paint, guys, and this is very good editor or photo editor, and this is also available for all operating systems and all devices as well, guys. As you can see here, you can use it on PC, iPad, iPhone and Android, and this is also free photo editing software which you can come in, which you can download, and you can find a lots of tutorials here on their website. One thing with this is, guys, if you will be coming in into this website, it will be as a very beginning in Chinese. You just select language English and it will turn this all interface to English, and you will be able to navigate this website. Original language of this website is Chinese, as you can see here. If you will come in like medibangpaint.com, you will see that everything is in China. You will be prompted to change your language to English, or you just put in your URL, put a / and EN and click enter, and it will turn it to English. Medibang Paint is a free, lightweight digital painting and comic creation program that comes loaded with brushes, fonts, pre-made backgrounds and other resources. Like I said, guys, come in. Tutorials are also here, so as you can find a lots of different tutorials on YouTube on how to use Medibang Paint. And Photopea.com, guys. However, this is not the last one. Photopea is also Photopea.com is also which you can use on your browser. You don't need to install it. You just come in and you can start working. The interface of Photopea is very similar to Photoshop. If you would want to open a file, you would go File and Open, and you could select file from your computer. I will select this one, and it will open in your working area. Or if you, for example, would want to create a new file, it is also similar as Photoshop. File, you go New, and you can give a resolution 1280 by 720. You can say create, and it will create you a file which you want, guys. And to change things and to write text, it is also very similar as to Photoshop, is photopea.com, guys. The last one, I don't know why I didn't open it here, it is GIMP, guys, and this is most advanced photo editing software, and this is very similar, or this is pretty much the same as Photoshop. It is like a free version of Photoshop, which is also available on all operating systems, and GIMP has been started in 1996, and this is open source project, a free and open source image editor. This is an official website of the GNU image manipulation program, GIMP. GIMP is a cross-platform image editor available for GNU, Linux, OS, X, Y, Windows and more operating systems. It is free software. You can change its source code and distribute your changes, whether you are a graphic designer, photographer, illustrator, or scientist, and so on and so forth. So, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.